Hello everybody, this video is for you to learn how to appropriately use our second grade website. The first thing you need to do after you've turned on your computer is open your internet browser. That's how you're going to reach our website. Then, in this tool, this bar right here, you're going to begin to type the URL code, which is www.wix.com/ashleydoc22/FCDS second grade. I know that's very long and confusing, so I have included it as a part of every single email and every single newsletter you will be receiving in the first quarter, just so that you can remember that site. Once you've entered the code, you will end up here on our homepage. Our homepage will change periodically just in the photo section. We'll change the photos, maybe a little bit of the info, but this main menu will always remain the same. This main menu will also be found on every single page. So at any time you need to refer back to a different page, you can do so by clicking on the appropriate page in the menu. Let's start by checking out the daily assignments page. This page is where you can find 4 weeks of our classroom content at any time. After we have completed these 4 weeks, I will upload the next 4 weeks. So you can come to this page to check out the information. You can also read here for updates. So say you want to check out January 9th through the 13th. You can either click here or here. Either one of these will take you to the page. So I'm going to click here in the menu, and it's going to pull up our content for that week. And here you have it, January 13th, 9th through the 13th. Every single content page has a parent newsletter, in addition to all of our in-class PowerPoints and all of our in-class work that is not included in the homework packet. So if your son or daughter is absent and needs to complete the daily work, refer to the proper page, proper week, and you can find the documents that they have missed. You can also find the spelling list, practice spelling test, and study guides for that week's test. Let me show you one more week of content. Here's January 16th through the 20th. It'll take a moment to load, and here it is. Again, you have the parent newsletter, all of our PowerPoints, which are also a great way to review with your student for the test, practice spelling test, and all of the in-class documents. So at any time you have a question, please refer to our website, and if you still are not sure, please email me. Down here, we have an About Us tab. If you ever want to read about your teachers, go ahead and refer to this page because we have a little bit of info about our second grade team. In addition, this box is a live Ustream feed, which you do not need to worry about now, but sometime in the future it may be a way for us to communicate or for you to watch a video. If at any time you need our contact information, there is a tab here in the menu for that. It'll bring you to this page. Please come to this page as soon as possible and fill out this section so that we can have your contact information in case we need to get a hold of you at any time. As well as our email address, we have my phone number here in case there is an emergency and you do need to call. We also have the How To tab. Go ahead and click on that and you will find that we have a couple fun things. We have a fun little playlist if you feel like listening to some country music. We also have some how-to videos in addition to this one that you can watch. If you'd like to go back home, you can click here on home. So that's the basic overview of how to use our website. If you have any questions at any time, feel free to contact me via email. And if it is an emergency, please feel free to contact me using my cell phone number. All that information again can be found under the contact information.